Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the Evolve 100 Master Grade Bubble Ginn, and I got the model kit from Canadian Gundam. Link is in the description below. So, who saw this kit coming? I sure didn't. I thought we'd get, like, maybe after the other, all the other variants of other, mobile suits came out. I would have liked to have seen a savior before Bubble Ginn, but you know what? It's cool. It's nice to get more grunt master grade mobile suits, that's for sure. It doesn't happen a whole lot. So, I'll take it. I wonder if we'll get the CU as well. Then we get a P Bandai Deep Arms. I really like the Deep Arms. Quite a few separate plates here. I do like the color of the Ginn, so we'll get the, the Miguel colors, I think it was. I think that's his name. The orange one. With like the skull and crossbones on his shoulder. there's a couple different colors. And then we'll probably get a P Bandai High Mobility and High Mobility 2. They just have to change some armor pieces and also there's some other variants. We can get the Insurgent type. And then we got some stickers, unfortunately no water slide or rib transfer, and just some auto eye for the foil stickers. And not very thick manual actually, I mean granted there's, I guess there's not really a lot of plates, so it makes sense that it wouldn't be a very thick manual. Well that's weird, we have parts we don't use. I guess this is probably from the Zaku. That would make sense anyways. And that is it. So if you want to pick it up, please like below. If you go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.